says, you know what, guys? This is definitely an impact structure. This had to have been caused. Files for 4 mining claims to the federal government on this land. Takes care of all the red tape to obtain the crater. And who, by the way, those claims were signed and authorized by a good old hunting buddy of his, whose name was Theodore Roosevelt. And Mr. Beringer comes back out here to find what he believes is going to be the iron magnate of the world. For you see, folks, his theory, his original theory, was that the meteorite had come in straight down, based on the shape of the crater. He thought it was circular, he thought it was round, and that the mother lode sat just underneath the crater floor. Mr. Beringer actually thought at first that the meteorite was almost as big as the crater. He had to have thought this, you know, folks, because
对，你要蹲下来找，没人过来，
妈妈，我来找。